Olha, 11. And right, see that sunset now. Remember how you make bucks. I think it's 6 leather. And we can drive this all stacked out. Not sure how much I can make, but. I didn't realize it was like that. Sweet, like 7 bucks and then it's. I don't make them check my table. Right. What time is it? I'll have a vibe being recording. Right. Yeah, not time. I know I've been recording about an hour. So I'm gonna put this down. Do a skeleton. If I can make this part, chickens, pigs, then I can have a little system going on. When are they growing up yet? Yeah. I can make them grow. Grow faster. Seems about right. This means I can have next thing on me. This is a completely transformed place. It's becoming into like a new city. Actually need these. Why are you not interested in that? Come on, let me move. Thank you. What do you guys think, bro? So I can have white expand and make my character over here. So if I can get these at least, yeah. Oh shit, that made me fucking up. Some more, and then I'll start saving it. I'm getting pretty hungry, so I'm gonna call it time in a minute once I put the doors on. So I know the ways to do it then. Did I leave any of that right here? Then let's just chop down one piece of wood. Let's just chop down three more right here. And this in there. Shut the down, pick it up. So I'm just going to make like fence gate at each of these points. Alright, let's take this out and then that's what time. So I'm just gonna put stone in, put the fences round, and then we can start working on the outside. Apart from that, and the fence gates, pretty much got the fences sorted. So you guys, if you like this, you get a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll chat to you guys later when I get inside. Because I don't find it easier to start my series off. Yeah. Well, that's going on nice. Yeah, if you guys got any more ideas as well, I'm probably about 100 episodes ahead. But when I actually get around to seeing your comments, be sure to say what you want me to see me doing. Waters, loads, all that sort of stuff. But yeah, guys, I'll talk to you guys later.